Now this water that you see from down, it's like a spring. Well, now what is baptizing? Mm-hmm. Now here we are in Bethany, this area called Bethany. Beyond the Jordan, which is mean across or behind the river. Now the river at this side. As I told you in the past, the river was right here. This is spot from the left. Number two, many pilgrims, many travelers visited this area. And they described five churches here, with the marble steps and unique cruciform baptistery used the water of the Jordan River to baptize. Well, now first, like Theodosius from South Africa in 530, he described here a big church built over big beers to protect it from the flood of the river, but it destroyed by the earthquake. Then he said the place where Jesus Christ is baptized, far 5 miles north of the Dead Sea. Now here we are, 5 miles north of the Dead Sea. After Theodosius, about 40 years in 570, Antoninus from Vicenza described the marble steps that go down to the river through the tides. But Arkov, this gentleman, actually he's from France, he gave an explanation very important. He said if a tall man goes down to the river to baptize, the water in the summer arrived his chest, covered his head in the winter. In the time of the big flood, it means the amount of trouble that will go over the borders. And number three, this area would be George's mention in a mosaic map in Ma'adaba.
Ola chutu meriyunne nadannorum pala pandi kunnugayarunne. Ola chutu meriyunne.